place is, there's someone I'd like you to meet. We really went overboard with this place. Feel free to look around. Renaissance. Keeping an eye on Appalachia.
Oh, so good to meet you. The overseer has been so excited to see everyone again. Once you've acquainted yourself with our new arrivals, I may have some field work for you.
I couldn't have pulled this place off without him. Let's talk. Pretty crazy out there, huh? I know we have a lot to catch up on. But first, I have to ask, did you finish the inoculation against the Scorched Plague? Please, it's vitally important. Good, because we're gonna need a lot more of it. Have you been to the mountains lately? It's not just us anymore. People from outside Appalachia are coming in. I snuck around two of the larger groups and saw them both building. Walls, housing, defensive positions. They're coming to stay. Each and every one of them is walking into a medical crisis they don't even know about. I don't know if you've been following the rumors, but there's something in the mountains. No one's managed to get into it yet, but one thing's for certain. It's a vault. I eavesdropped on some of the newcomers, and whatever is inside there has gone from speculative guesses to full-blown fantasy. Stories of untold riches would draw groups of people even before we turn the world into a wasteland. Hope and greed are powerful motivators. I think that's part of what's fueled the wild stories about it. A box you can't open just makes you want to see what's inside even more. But whatever it is, it can wait. We need to make sure the newcomers don't get infected. Judging by the architecture, the ones to the north are the old Raider pals that crazy robot Rose keeps going on about. You might, need to talk to her about them. See if she can arrange a meeting or whatever their word is for, "We need to talk, don't shoot us." The ones to the south look more like a caravan of families, but who knows what they've been through. Don't let your guard down around either of them. Oh, yeah. I can't remember the official title. You'd think it'd be burned in my head with how many times I played that for everyone. The reality is a little different, though, isn't it? Prepare for the future. Thank you. Really. It's good to have my vault family around again. Anyway, I'm sure you must have other questions. We can talk about them now if you want. Or if you're ready to head out, just be careful out there. Something on your mind? I hope they helped. That's just it. I don't know. I thought they had let me into their plans, that we were special. But now I'm wondering if we were all just one big experiment to them. Just like everyone else. And what happens once there's more nukes landing on Appalachia than she can take? I know. You did what you were asked. And so did I. But now we need to think for ourselves more. Build the America and the Appalachia we want. Sometimes I honestly thought they'd be the last things I get to say to everyone. Well, remember, it's not a scavenger hunt. I put them in place to help you on your way, even when I can't be there personally.
Attention, citizens.
Thank you.
Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
No. I don't get to let go of this that easily. I abandoned him. Pretty hypocritical for me, of all people, to take off on my own, huh? Oh. At first, I was just racing ahead, hoping that if there was any trouble, I'd hit it first. And then there were the nukes, the scorched plague. Seeing my old neighborhood bombed to pieces, I needed time. Me too. I grew up here. My parents used to live just down the hill. If there's one neighborhood I'm rebuilding first, it's this one. Stay careful out there. Together we've made Appalachia safer. But she still has fangs.
Let me tell you, it's quite a job keeping track of all the comings and goings here in Appalachia.
Thank you.
just can't shake these nightmares. Living in space for paper I can have.
Clean up this. Fix that. Ugh, it never seems to end.
I can't believe I lost my Nuka tap of saves.
Seems, well, this is a little awkward. You're from one of the local vaults, right? Hope you don't mind us settling in your neighborhood, because we're already kind of here. And if you want to kick us out, then the answer's no. If the walls weren't already kind of a statement to that effect. Inoculated. This some kind of a scare tactic? You mean those crazies with the torch skin? Those aren't just burn victims? You're saying it's from a disease? Thanks for the warning, but, you know, if I was a local on a campaign to keep people out of my neighborhood, I might say a few things too. I'll tell you what. One of my own is a doctor, Aubrey. I sent him ahead to start up an observation camp, get the lay of things. You talk to him about this. If he's convinced, then I'm convinced too. Deal? Assuming he agrees with you about this disease, then we'll hear you out.
Thank you. Stay back! You with those things? Huh? Answer me! All right. Just don't start yelling about the one or anything crazy like that. They hit us out of nowhere. Screams, gunshots, the sound of Kip getting his head caved in. God, I don't know how long I've been here. Guess I was just hoping it was all a nightmare, you know? Thanks. I just needed to see a friendly face. I thought I'd be trapped here for the long haul. I don't have much to repay you. Well, I don't have anything at all, but if there's anything you need, just let me know. Those things are caused by infection? If that's the case, Paige needs to know as soon as possible. Any disease that can claim a human mind and turn us against ourselves is a major threat. How is it spread? And what's the incubation period? The symptoms? Is there a treatment? Thank God for that. If there's an inoculation, we need to get that to Foundation yesterday. This disease of yours is no joke. Thanks again. I'll be damn sure to avoid those things on my way back. I'll meet you there. Just need to rest. I'll let Paige know what happened here. God have mercy on all of us. You go on ahead.
Go for a hoagie. Sandwich.
You find Aubrey's camp? Should be him and about four or five others. Damn it. Looks like I'll be paying a few families a visit soon. All right. If Aubrey's behind you, so am I. I'll get the details from him when he gets back. If you need to resupply, you should give Sonny a visit. Hell, after that ordeal, if you see a free bed in the boarding house, rest up. For now, you just hold up your end of the deal and get us that inoculation.